the families and friends of class of 2010. You are our reason for being here. Cherish this day. It is all yours. You share the celebration with your families, mothers, fathers, spouses, siblings, dear friends, and other loved ones. To the loving families and friends, I say congratulations too. You were patient. You paid in so many ways. You tolerated the distractions and absences and the mood swings. They could have not done it without you. We thank you, the loved ones whose support made this day possible. The class of 2010 thanks you. Seated in front of me are the faculty and coordinators. Second only to the satisfaction and pride of your family is the satisfaction and pride of these people. As students, you know them as teachers and mentors who do what they love to do and do it well. I ask that our dedicated and epitome of compassion, the College of Nursing faculty, please stand. Please give them rounds of applause. Thank you very much. I have wrapped my mind and heart for what I ought to say to you today. I have asked myself what I wish I had known at my own beginning ceremony and what important lessons I have learned in the 22 years that has expired between that day and this. I decided to talk about the world of nursing. Let me say a few words about the world you are entering. This is a radically different world from the one you walked in as you decided to come to the School of Nursing. One way it is different is that it needs you more than ever than before. Now, some of you may think, if the world needs me more than ever, why is it so hard to get a job? My most important advice is for you to find where you are needed. That's the job you want. If we thought well and you learned well, you know how to find solutions to human responses and you have internalized the professional ethic of service. The potent combination makes you profoundly valuable to the world, to communities and individuals that you will serve. You are needed, and that is what this opportunity is all about. As for professionalism, we hope we have thought well and that you have supplemented the morality you brought here with you. Professionalism is not just about rules or professional responsibility, but it's about honor and integrity. For example, when you give medications on time, when you report for work on time, when you chart human responses accurately, when you collaborate with physicians on care needed, and when acting as patient advocates. You will fulfill the desire to make the difference that brought you here. You are sorely needed in this world you are entering. My wish for you is that you will know the satisfaction of serving where you are needed throughout your career. And in so doing, I am confident that you will give honor to the profession and live a fulfilling life. The pinning ceremony formally recognizes achievements of our future healthcare professionals. It is also an opportunity to celebrate the commitment to the lifelong dedication to be of service to humanity. Congratulations, class of 2010, for your achievements and for demonstrating you are equipped to meet the challenges of healthcare delivery in 2010 and beyond. Isang mapagpalang umaga sa ating lahat.